Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Wednesday, SpaceX successfully launched their 53rd Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 693.
One, ignition, liftoff, go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1085, then landed successfully for the seventh time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Internal guidance.
H1 landing leg deployed.
Yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 54th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 15-3.
One mission and liftoff of Falcon 9. Go SpaceX, go Starlink.
Stage 1 propulsion.
The booster which launched this mission, B1081, then landed successfully for the 14th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 2 terminal guidance.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Also yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 55th Falcon mission of the year with the launch of Starlink 691.
One, ignition, engines full power, and liftoff. Go Falcon, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1083, then landed successfully for the 11th time on the drone ship A Shortfall of Gravitors.
Stage 1 landing leg deploy.
Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect to see a bunch of Starlink launches. The first of these, the Starlink 683 mission, is currently scheduled for tomorrow, Monday 12th at 5:06 a.m. UTC or 1:06 a.m. EDT. A little under a day later and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 15-4 mission is currently scheduled for Tuesday 13th at 1 a.m. UTC or tomorrow, Monday 12th at 9 p.m. EDT. Then the following day and we should see another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 667 mission is currently scheduled for Wednesday 14th at 4:43 p.m. UTC or 12:43 p.m. EDT. A couple of days after that and we should see yet another Starlink mission launch. The Starlink 15-5 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 16th at 2 p.m. UTC or 10 a.m. EDT. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a look at work continuing on the Pad B orbital launch mount. The launch site was seen being cleared as they prepared to move the Pad B OLM. Using three transporters, the orbital Pad B launch mount was rolled to the launch site. Here's a look at work continuing with the orbital Pad B launch site area. Also continuing to be worked on is the launch site roundabout. Work on demolishing the high bay is still continuing. Also continuing to be demolished is the wall of Star Factory. Work was seen going on with the structural test stand. There was an article posted about SpaceX receiving the green light to increase their Starship launch cadence. It says SpaceX won permission to launch its massive Starship rocket more often from Texas. The company will be allowed to begin launching Starship up to 25 times a year from its Starbase complex outside of Brownsville, Texas. Test Tank 17, as it was known, was seen moved out of Star Factory. Jack Beyer posted a picture along with some information about this test tank prototype. It says the first V3 booster test tank, booster 18.1, aka Test Tank 17, rolled out to the Massey's outpost for testing tonight. Really beautiful plumbing and TPS on the aft end. SpaceX posted a video of Starship 35 rolling out from the production site. They said Starship transported for testing ahead of Flight 9 at Starbase. There is information going around on when we might expect to see the Starship Flight 9 launch. This post says a local notice to mariners now lists the 20th as the new date for the Starship Flight 9 test launch. A Starship 38 barrel section was seen moving into Mega Bay 2. As always, I have to say thanks to Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.